The country has come under intense security for the 100 potentially even thousands of workers, many of whom from other countries, who died while working under intense conditions for minimal pay to keep the massive projects on track. Even now, it's unclear whether the ball race Qatar asked FIFA to make in allowing the country to host will pay off for either the organization or the home country. Former FIFA president Sepp Blatter said last week the decision to let Qatar host was a bad choice. It's a country that's too small, let it all Swiss newspaper group, Team Media, football and the World Cup are too big for that. Any potential controversy will do little to slow the large accounts of money being invested, sponsored, glammed or earned during the 29 days global fund manning before the World Cup, because these are the most important dollar figures.